Two gyms, 5 miles apart. Two games, 48 hours apart. And we had the showroom for both season skirmishes. The rest of game one saw Knights like Tamarcus Cooley trying to stretch that 15-point halftime lead. Yet rivalry intensity was a constant.
Come on.
But in this end, you didn't need a phone. Just a board to call the contest in favor of Knightdale. The next round would play out a little different for the Road Warriors. Since they kept throwing up roadblocks to any such route. And even forts in front for the first frame. The second unfolded much the same until Knight freshman Jason Dickerson delivered a pivotal 5-point possession. It paved the way for Cooley and company to begin another bowl over. into that third quarter. A total tilt in the host direction seemed touch and go. So the fourth period could have been a foregone conclusion. Except for East Wake's boomerang effect. All the way back to even. But instead of going down, Knightdale held its ground. By hitting some clutch foul shots. Hey, oh. Then they exhaled when the Warriors failed getting a last shot. Woo! This is Don Fuller, East Wake Television.